Hi everyone, we're on another full moon day and I am thinking of St. John. We used to go there a lot and I've tried out a couple colors that I've mixed up and I want to, I have a couple pictures here from St. John and I just want to, I'm thinking of a pink sky, kind of mountains in the distance, kind of a thing. And I'm just going to put in a few like land masses in here. There would always be these hills off in the distance. And then things coming in, there'd be water, there'd be some land. Maybe a little bit something else off low landmass off in the distance you could see for miles, you know, and then this wonderful sky and then the water coming in and there'd be a few kind of shapes of boats happening, just kind of shapes in the water. I just want to give it a try, see what I do, see what I come up with, and end up with a full moon. Okay, so the colors that I really am drawn to are a cool red mixed with white. I keep seeing this kind of a pink. It was very orangey in the pictures that I took, but in my mind, it's kind of a pink. I just want to get some of that in. It'd be coming across the sky. It'd be carried down into the water.